In next section, we want to bulk delete all the completed to-dos by clicking on clear completed. So let's write this mutation here. Let's write our mutation here, the clear completed mutation. Call it clear completed. And what we want to do, we want to delete to-dos where is completed flag is true. Also, we want to delete only private ones. So we want to check if our public is false. Let's run that. 4 affected rows, and we will expect 4 to-dos to be cleared. As you can see, they are cleared.